Good morning, it's Riley here. Today is Friday, September 27th. Today for lunch, we're having a cookout that will feature a build-your-own cheeseburger or hot dog bar, corn on the cob, and local apples. Tailgate-style games and music will be available. High school archery signups will be in the high school office until next Wednesday, October 2nd. There will be a drama club meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd from 2:30 to 3:15. Today is the last day to buy homecoming dance tickets. They are available before and after school in Mrs. Young's room. Student Council will also be selling tickets during lunch periods. Tickets cost $8 per person or $15 per couple. No tickets will be sold at the door. This is a reminder to the high school students regarding the yearbook fundraiser. Please hand in the white and yellow order sheets to Mrs. Mercek or Mrs. Young. The check should be made out to Wimber Area School District. Please keep the pink copy form to use when delivering the food items to your customers. The deadline to purchase your yearbook at the price of $49 is Friday. The yearbook price will increase progressively as the school year moves on. Conemaugh Memorial Medical Center is pleased to invite eligible students from area high schools to participate in the Fall Career Day on November 5th, 2019 from 7:30 a.m. till 12 noon. Eligible students must be enrolled in grades 11 or 12, be 16 years of age or older, have a GPA of 3.0 or higher, and must demonstrate a strong interest in pursuing a career in the medical field. Applications are available in the high school counseling office. Applications are due to Conemaugh Hospital by October 4th. Requests are filled on a first-come, first-served basis. Please submit your application early. That's all for now. Have a great day and a safe homecoming weekend.
Good morning. This Friday is going to be a sunny day with high temperatures in the mid-70s. The evening will be partly cloudy with lows in the lower 60s. During the homecoming football game, the temperatures will be a bit cooler and it will be more of a cool, crisp night. Over the homecoming weekend, we will see mostly sunny skies during the day with temperatures reaching the mid-80s. As the following school week approaches, we expect temperatures to range from the low to high 70s. Have a happy Friday!
Good morning, this is Drew with your Wimber Sports Report. Boys varsity football plays home against Myersdale at 7 o'clock. Come out and support for homecoming.
Across the country, folks enjoy a tall, frosty glass on National Testicles Day. It's the fifth annually on September 27th. Mix up some chocolate milk to drink.
They play them?
We pick them.
You heard it here first.
In this week's matchup, we have the visiting Dallas Cowboys facing off in New Orleans against the Saints. The Saints dominated the majority of last week's game against the Seahawks. Not to mention, CenturyLink Field is one of the toughest places to play, especially as an away team. And in all seriousness, I don't think the Cowboys have played a real team yet. And this game also takes place in New Orleans, and I got the Saints in a close one, 30-28.
The Saints have a very solid team overall, but with the absence of Drew Brees, I believe the Cowboys will sadly win this game and go 4-0 and still lead the NFC East. The Cowboys will win 28-17.
Hey guys, homecoming should be one of the best nights of your school year, so stay safe, make good decisions, and make sure we see you on Monday morning.
Kids, have a great time at homecoming and make really smart decisions.
I want to wish you all a wonderful time at homecoming. Just want to remind you to make smart choices, stay safe, and in the end, have fun.
Hi, have a great time at all the homecoming events this year. Participate in all the activities, take great pictures, and always be positive.
Make sure you're safe, make good decisions, make sure you wear your seatbelt, drive the speed limit, come home to your parents, have a good time.
Hey, be safe. Have fun this weekend. Be safe because there's physics on Monday. Good night.
I hope everyone has a great time Saturday night. Please be careful, drive safe. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Have fun.
This is why I'm proud to be a Wimber student, because we learn a lot.
I'm proud to be a Wimber student because our pride is good and we're safe, respectable, and responsible.
I'm proud to be a Wimber student because the football's great.
I'm proud to be a Wimber student because Wimber is one of the only places around here that doesn't have a lot of crime, and it's really fun, and I'm proud that this community knows how to stay safe.
I'm proud to be a Wimber teacher because I get an opportunity to work with outstanding young men and women each and every day I'm here.
Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Aladdin is one of the best live-action movies. Disney movies between Beauty and the Beast in 2017 and The Lion King in 2019. Aladdin took $183 million to produce with a runtime of 2 hours and 8 minutes. In an estimated total, it made about $355,116,622 since it first came out in May 2019. Thanks and have a great day.
You may want to conquer the world, but you have to conquer today first.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.